What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to join the BloxFruits Discord server on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. BloxFruits is a popular Roblox experience that allows you to become a master swordsman and train to become the strongest player of the server. It has over 7.1 million visits and 65,000 favorites on Roblox, making it one of the most successful games on the platform. It also has a large and active community of fans and players who interact and share their experiences on the BloxFruits Discord server. For those unaware, the BloxFruits Discord server is the official community for the game, where you can chat with other players, get updates and announcements, join events and giveaways, trade fruits and items, and more. The process to join the BloxFruits Discord server is fairly straightforward. Open the Discord application on your PC and click on the plus button to add a server in Discord. In the pop-up window, click on Join a Server and then proceed to search for BloxFruits in the Invite Link text field. Now, click Join Server and there you go. You've successfully joined the BloxFruits Discord server with your Discord account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.